Stiff little fingers, of course, and a few weekends ago I took time off from my usual activity of stuffing your letters into the shredder and shouting with laughter as they're torn into thousands and thousands of tiny pieces of paper, and went up to spend the weekend in Yorkshire and went to meet Bill Nelson in a pub just to the north of Leeds, where we saw a band that are going to be appearing shortly on his Cocteau record label, and who come from Liverpool, although that's no reason, no excuse, I mean, that's not the reason they're on the programme. And the first from A Flock Of Seagulls is called Talking, in brackets, It's Not Me Talking. Very good, actually. A Flock of Seagulls, the first from them. You can see why Bill Nelson would like them, and that's called Talking, It's Not Me Talking. Just a few seconds ago, actually, just goes to show the respect in which I'm held here at the BBC. People whose job it is to come round and spring clean these studios about once or twice a year came in and said, was it all right if I moved the picture of Kenny Dalglish, which has been the only picture that's been in this studio for nearly 2 years now? And I said, well, I'd prefer it if they didn't move it. And they said, in that case, they wouldn't. There you are, you see. Great. I said it was a religious picture and shouldn't be moved, and they agreed that this was probably the case. A Flock of Seagulls, Messages from the Rings of Saturn. Dear John Peel, we're a band called Ostrich Feathers, and we've sent you a tape for a few weeks. Session produced by Chris, that's another one in the back of the net, Lysit, A Flock of Seagulls, and Messages from the Rings of Saturn. And the combo seem to have got one or two socials lined up on the 19th of May, in London again, actually, at Dingwalls, as support to who knows, I mean, I don't know who, but just support anyway. And on the 21st of May, just 2 days later, they're playing London's fabled venue. I'll give you the lineup, if you like, of A Flock of Seagulls. I know you've been sitting there with your pens poised since 10 o'clock, waiting for this moment. So, there's Mike Score, synthesizer, guitar and lead vocals, Paul Reynolds on guitar, Frank Maudsley on bass and backing vocals, and Ali Score on drums. And this is called Iran, which is the American pronunciation of Iran, or it means Iran as opposed to walk. You can take your choice, if you like. It does fade in as well, so you can think about it until it gets here. We'll be right back. A Flock of Seagulls. Very good session, this, actually. I hope you've noticed that. And as I say, a single coming out, or a record coming out at some time, on Bill Nelson's Cocteau record label, to be produced by the great man himself. That's called Iran. And the last from A Flock of Seagulls, this is Committed. Thank you, Seagulls. A neat session, and I look forward to the record. A Flock of Seagulls, and that's Committed.